This is a pub rules match. I mean, you should all know about the pub rules.
I've been in a few pub brawls myself, thankfully, never with the likes of Gallus or Briggs and Jensen. Who the hell brings a giant rug to the pub anyway?
Man, well, when you're in for a fist fight, when you're in for a battle, when you're in for a scrap, you need anything you can get your hands on.
Yeah, you mentioned earlier, Gallus never liked to turn down a scrap. 99 times out of 100, they are the ones causing the scrap, let's be honest.
Well, let's not forget, it was Briggs and Jensen who actually became a tag team over, I guess you call it a pub fight.
Yes, indeed, but you grew up in Glasgow, you better learn to fight. You ain't a man there until you've cracked a few jaws, and believe me, Mark Coffey and Wolfgang have cracked many a jaw in their time.
Well, look at Wolfgang forcing Jensen to watch Briggs on the outside, and you talk about two guys who just love to punish opposition. Oh, wait a minute. It's all legal in this pub rules fight. Anything, everything goes. The only reason the referee is here, basically just count of three.
Yeah, this one is.
Or to see if someone gets knocked out.
This one is going to be gruesome. Already started out ugly. Now big Josh Briggs looking to take control of Wolfgang.
And the thing, this all happened because Briggs and Jensen wanted to join a game of cribbage.
They weren't invited to join a game of cribbage. You never interrupt a Scotsman's game of cribbage. Scotsmen don't ask for much in life. They want to watch the old firm games. They want a nice cold pint of lager. Bit of peace and quiet when they play cribbage. That's all they ask for. How the hell did Briggs and Jensen not realize that?
I don't know, but this, certainly we have seen a lot of brawls here on NXT. We've seen a lot of battles on NXT. We have never seen a pub rules match on NXT.
And I'll tell you how it works in the UK. If someone spills your pint in the nag's head, it's on. Someone looks at you funny and dog and duck, it's on.
Oh! My back's stinging. And quickly, Briggs, Jensen, turning things around. So, I mean, it's a pub rules match, but I don't.
Who the hell brought glass out here?
Oh no.
Oh! That's GBH!
I thought they were gonna tap a keg or something.
You'll get 10 years for that in England.
And taking out the trash is Briggs and Jensen.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, there's Joe through the table.
Supposed to be banned from ringside.
That's what he gets for sticking his nose in business. We got glass surrounding us, and now shrapnel all around. The good old boys are looking to put the finishing touches on the Gallus boys. Boom! Briggs and Jensen on top.
Pass off to Briggs and Jensen for pulling off what I thought was impossible.
It's good to see that security still close by.
Gallus ain't done. They're ready for more.
Oh!
Yeah, who'd be a security guard, huh?
Well, more officials coming out to try to separate.
Ref got dropped.
They just punched the referee.
That's how you get suspended up here.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
What'd you say, 10 years for what?
For glassing someone. That's Briggs and Jensen. You got the wrong guys.
Well, Gallus is getting ushered out here tonight.